She's Max Pickard's girlfriend.
She's the banker.
She has one of these backs that went down like...
Haven't done this in a long time.
You know, it's nice when they do it. Just bring in a guy to work on the floor if we need to, you know.
Yeah, I mean, it's going to happen. I mean, the bottom line is people are going to use it, and